So the first one here is going to be the Ford RS 200, which is this car right here that I just took a picture of. This is the RS 200 Evolution. Otherwise, RS 200, RS 200, Evolution, same thing, same difference. Really, this car has a really cool look. It doesn't look like the most rally of rally cars until you put a body kit on it. And then it's really light, so you just die to the thin light. It's a really light rally car, which is nice. You get the acceleration, as you can see, and the handling is good too. That's on the road there, and then you bring it off-road. Slide from each thing, hold the slide. Going through water is maybe not the best. You see, it gets pretty far down. But this is my number 5 rally car. It's a really fun one. It's actually probably one of the most fun rally cars to use. I really like it. That's the RS 200. Alright, number 4 is the MG Metro. Not my favorite. I actually do not like this car at all. But you can't deny it's a good car. It's really weird. It's got the four-wheel drive, just like a normal rally car would. As you see, it's very twitchy. Wait, I'm barely turning the steering wheel, right? It's very twitchy, but it has incredible speed. Look at this. You can really get up there with speed. Handles jumps well, like the suspension's good on it. But it's not the best. Like, when you turn like this, it's okay. Like, I'm kind of counter steering right now. But like, the dirt's good too. It can hold the drift. It's just really twitchy. In my opinion, twitchy, but like off a jump drift type thing. Like, really much of a jump drift. But you see, I'm drifting it now. Is it really nice? In the water, it handles the water a lot better. It goes farther down in the car. Sharp turns are also not really a thing. It's a weird car. I mean, it's like a box, so yeah. But that's the MG Metro, number 4, and on to number 3. Alright, number 3 in my opinion is the Ford Focus. It gets good speed, it can power drift, kind of power drift. Kind of what it's made for. It's made for Blizzard Mountain, but it's, I mean, everybody knows it's a good rally car in that number 3 spot. It almost jumps well. It turns well, as you see. It drifts well. That was perfect drifting right there. Right through where I needed to go. The acceleration is okay. The top speed's pretty good. Otherwise, you're always drive normal stuff. Couple drifts. And then through the water. There. Let me try out on the road here. Road to third doesn't really change its speed, which is, you know, what I meant for. Jumps, it can only jump good. Not really phased at all, it's not twitchy, it's very balanced. And then through the water, doesn't lose a lot of speed either, so. Yeah, number 3 is a really good car. I definitely do recommend it. This thing's crazy wing, obviously. It's one of the quickest on the roads, and it slides nice, it's not twitchy, and it handles jumps fairly good. It's just not the best at turning in the dirt. As you can see, it doesn't get the highest angle in turning. I mean, you can look at the tires right now, it doesn't get a whole lot of angle. So, you definitely have to drift this thing. See, very sharp turns there. I just up the door. The acceleration's definitely there too. He's getting a lot of speed in the water here. There's the drift, it works well, drifting. And through the water. Relatively unscathed as well. This might be the best one in the game, but it's not my best one, and we're going for the best one right now. Alright, and in this, in my opinion, this is the number one rally car, the Lancia Stratos Group 4. It is so tiny, so it's just like the, Ford RS, RS200, that is. It's tiny, right? It turns great. I mean, look at the angle here. Look at this. I mean, that is really good for all-wheel drive. It's super quick off the line, too, as you see here. That is really quick off the line. And then the handling is definitely there. You can drift with how stable it stays. Counter steer. Onto the road, the jumps, the drifting, everything. I mean, it's just so good at this car. The top speed's good. Acceleration's good. Handling's good. The water test. It was pretty far in the water, but it gained speed in the water. So, I mean, I said it's bouncy because it has really good suspension. The brakes are really good on it. I mean, that was a simple, look at that. That was a perfect U-turn, perfect 180. And this car is just everything you need, really, in a rally car. It's definitely one of my favorites. It is my favorite, and it's my favorite in the Blizzard Mountain, too. So yeah, that's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy episode 2 of Hot 5 Forza. I'll see you guys next time.